Hello, children. Hope you all must be keeping well. Today, we are going to start lesson number 11, Saving the Limmy in English 2. So, children, the name of the chapter is Saving the Limmy. First of all, we should know that what is Limmy? Limmy is a name of a plant. And it is a special plant that has white flowers and shiny green leaves. And it is good for cold and cough and aching bones. So basically there are three characters in this story. Firstly, there is a girl named Kanchi, her brother Daju and her grandmother. So all three of them were going to the forest in the search of the limmy plant. And they ferried the boat and they were across the river. Then from there, they walked through a sal forest and a bamboo thicket. What is a thicket? Thicket means a group of many trees. Okay, after that, they climbed higher and came to a waterfall. And there they stopped for a drink, for drinking water because they were very thirsty. Then Kanchi looked carefully everywhere and she was just not able to find the five-petaled white flowers of limmy. There were five petals in the limmy flower, but she was not able to find. She was searching for the flower. And then they climbed higher, where no grass grew. Only moss was there. Now, what is moss? Moss is a soft green plant that grows like a carpet. In Hindi, we can say kai. Kai, aapne dekhi hogi, it is of dark green color beneath the tall tree. Kanchi looked all around that green and mossy place for the white flowers of the limmy plant. But she did not find them there. Then they came to the highest place where no trees grew and white snow lay on the stony ground. Kanchi looked carefully around that white and stony place to find the starry flowers of the limmy. But she found none there. So Kanchi was in search of the white flower. Okay, but she was not able to find the flowers in the mossy place also. Then they came to the highest place where there was snow all around and the ground was stony. Stony means covered with a lot of stones, and there also they were not able to find the starry flowers of limmy. They walked carefully back down the steep path through an oak forest. Kanchi looked up at the trees and at the blue sky. The forest world was so wide, there was a quick movement and a squirrel leapt down. The forest world was so full of life. She looked down at the place where it had disappeared. It was a tangle of tiny plants and vines, a small garden. The forest had so many trees. Then after some time, they walked carefully back down to the steep path. Steep path means a road that slopes up, which is going towards upside. Okay. And suddenly there was a quick movement and a squirrel made a big jump from there. And after that, she saw there was a tangle of tiny plants. Small plants were tangled and vines, and there was a small garden and the forest had so many trees. Then she looked again. And at her feet, what did Kanchi see? Kanchi saw a mass. Mass means a large quantity of white starry flowers. And they were smelling awesome. They were smelling very nicely. There was a great scent. Great smell was coming from there. And then she decided that it must be limmy. She wondered. And she called her grandmother and her brother Daju. Come quickly. They came. It was indeed the limmy. And in this way, they were able to find the limmy. We must notice where it grows, said Daju as he drew a picture of the flower in his notebook. We must not disturb it, for every plant is precious. If we move it, it may die. I will come back after the flowering and collect some seeds for planting. Maybe our mountains will again have the sweet smell of the limmy, finished Daju. So Daju said that we must notice the place where it grows, and he drew the picture of the flower in his notebook. And then he said that we must not disturb the plant because every plant is precious. If we move it, it can die. So we will come in the flowering season. Flowering season means the time when the plants have lots of flowers. And then we will collect some seeds for planting. And maybe due to this act, what will happen in the mountains? Again, we can have the sweet smell of the limi plant. The swallows were swinging in the wide sweeps in the valley as they neared home. After some time, when they were returning back to the home, the swallow birds were swinging in the wide sweeps, means they were making large circles in the sky, and it was looking very beautiful. The sight was very beautiful. Daju carried grandmother's umbrella and his bag. Grandmother carried a spray of red flowers. Spray of red flowers means a small branch with red flowers. And Kanchi carried a head full of forest memories. And in Kanchi's mind, there was lots of beautiful memories of the forest. So students, this was your chapter. Hope you have understood it well. Read this chapter twice. Children, along with this video, you will get a PDF and assignment which you have to do in your English 2 copy. In the assignment, there are different types of exercises, word meanings, question answers, and one activity is also there, which you have to also do in your English 2 copy. Okay, both the things, you can do the activity in the A4 size sheet and you can stick it up in your English 2 copy. Thank you, children. Stay home, stay safe. Bye for now.